time. Yep, that's my lucky glue.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. My lucky glue! Slow it down a little bit to get out here away from everybody. I think this is like the fifth flight of the day. Alright, let's come out and do some touches. Little rudder, a lot of rudder, a lot of rudder. Kill the throttle, kill the throttle, kill the throttle. Try to get it to come down. She doesn't want to come down. There we go. Power off. Hop over the curb. That curb there is about 3/4 of an inch. I don't like hitting the landing gear on it. So we hopped it. And when the gusts are down, you're looking at 7 mph winds, which is fun. But when the gusts are up over 17, all right. There we go. A little bouncy still. That was not intentional. Cut the power up because I had to ride a gust. Let's bring her down again. I'll land her in the box this time. Yes. You missed that old ASX though. Man, why am I bouncing it? That's bad, man. That's all me. That is all me. Alright. Not exactly the greasers. Let's fly it around a little bit. Not doing any kind of stall turns. I had one. Gus hit a stall turn earlier. Caught us and blew back over. It's flat spin inverted. And I just barely got out of it. The ground was pretty rough. Okay, now. I want to grease it. Well. Jump over the curb. Yeah, still got the hops. That's weird. All right, we can buy a good landing. It's gusty. All right, kill it, kill it. Dive it down, dive it down, dive it down. It's hard to see the sun. All right. Whoa! Abort! 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 Actually was a pretty good touch. It's hard. It's not easy today in this wind. That's a fat jack. That's a fat jack! That's a fat jack! So we try that again. Alright, there we go. There we go. There we go. There's a landing. There's a landing finally. Oh well. Feel better after a good landing. I don't think I'll ever get another good one like that. But let's try it. The wind's kind of died. Let's see if we can bring her down. Bring it up. Bring it up from the box. Abort! 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 The guy's kidding. That's funny. Abort! Abort! All my planes have been blowing backwards. You see the wind shaking and making now. It's blowing, but not too fast yet. No way. Let's fly. Let's fly. Comes in. It's not gusting right now. Let's bring it up here. Let's touch it down. Now the wind's picking up just a little bit. There we go. It's funny, like usually when I'm running video, I never get the good stuff. I want to see if that's somebody from the club. Sometimes they'll buzz the field out here. That sounds good. Yeah. Not too many people in the club have real helicopters. Some people have some pretty good models, but no real helicopters. Gust now. I have to use the rudder a lot. Let's see if I can touch it down. There we go. Right over there we go. That was good, man. Barely missed the curve. Got a nice touchdown. A little deeper than what I wanted to go. Playing around in gusts, you got to be ready to hit the throttle. You got to watch the. Got to keep use the rudder a lot. I'm using a lot of rudder today. Try to miss myself. There, I took it back up. No, take it down. Not a bad move. It's fun flying. You gotta try to keep your wings fairly flat in this turn, this downwind turn. Oops. The wind wanted to flop it over sideways. A lot of right rudder. Alright. It's gonna do a slow roll by. It's right into the wind. Speed in the sun so I can see. A little speed for this turn. Keeping the wings flat. Alright. Kill the spin. Right rudder. Kill the speed. Kill the speed, kill the speed, flare. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Try a little flat turn there, keep the wing flat. Come around. Killing some speed, killing some speed, killing some speed. Try to land this one. Power, bringing the power on to get it up here.
20 seconds.
Got some good gusts. Not bad. I missed the wind a little bit there, but it was not a bad touch considering a little crosswind.